Tom Thumb put out his head for a moment.
Hello?
And then popped it in again. Tom Thumb was a mouse. A minute afterwards, Hunca Munca, his wife, put her head out too. And when she saw that there was no one in the nursery, she ventured out on the oilcloth under the coal box. The doll's house stood at the other side of the fireplace. Tom Thumb and Hunca Munca went cautiously across the hearthrug. They pushed the front door.